So in this video, I am going to show you how to lock the screen without using the power button. So if you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So in this device, at the right side of this device, you can see here is the lock button with that fingerprint scanner. You can see right now, I will show you how to lock the screen without using the power button in this device. So the first method, just go to the notification panel. So here you can see the option lock screen. Tap on it. Now you can see the device is locked without using the power button. Just go to the notification panel, tap on lock screen. The device is locked without using the power button. So the next method, using the accessibility menu, we can lock the screen without using the power button. For this, we need to enable the accessibility menu. For this, go to settings, tap on additional settings, tap on accessibility, tap on accessibility menu, turn on this option, tap on allow, tap on OK. Now at the bottom right side, you can see this is the accessibility menu. If we tap on it, now you can see the option lock screen. Tap on it. Now you can see the device is locked without using the power button using accessibility menu. Okay, so the next method, using the quick poll, we can lock the screen without using the power button. For this, we need to enable the quick poll. For this, go to settings, tap on additional settings, tap on quick poll and turn on this one. Now here you can see this is the quick poll. If you tap on quick poll, now you can see the option for lock the screen. Tap on it. Now you can see the screen is locked without using the power button. Just tap on quick poll, tap on lock screen. The device is locked. Okay, and the next method, using the button shortcuts, you can lock the screen without using the power button. For this, go to settings, tap on additional settings, tap on button shortcuts. So here you can see the option turn off screen. Tap on it, and here you can see some options to lock the screen. Long press home button, long press menu button, long press back button. You can select anyone from here. So simply here, I am going to select long press the home button, tap on replace. So this is the home button. Tap and hold on the long home button. You can see the device is locked without using the power button. Just tap and hold on the home button. You can see simply the device is locked without using the power button. So in these methods, you can lock the screen without using the power button in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.